let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
Hey guys, welcome back to Ayi and KK's Crazy Thoughts.
And I don't need to, so that's why I
Oh, I'm eating something.
Yeah, Zeke, I don't think you should be eating this.
It's a hash remote bottle.
Yeah, sorry Zeke, it's not your toy.
Oh, there's Zeke in the background, okay.
Okay, everyone. So today's just gonna be like a day in the life video. We're, you know, gonna have some fun. Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe we're gonna play with some stuffies.
Yeah, some stuffed animals. So we're gonna
talk to these two fingers.
So Kaitlyn is going to go get 5 stuffed animals of her favorite, and I'm gonna get 5 of my favorite, and we're gonna show you guys.
Yeah.
Okay, so
Zeke is super curious. Yeah. Like, what is happening right now?
There so if you guys love this channel and have subscribed, you know I love owls. We talk about it in Treaty Oak video. We talked about it in the Drive-In Movie Theater video. So if you haven't watched those, go watch them and you'll find out that I love.
Oh, wait, it's Crispy so Zeke's got her new Christmas collar.
I made it for her.
Okay, so there's going to be a couple of owls.
We are going to go one at a time. So you can go first and then I got to
So this is Frank. Zeke thinks it's
hers.
He's her. Okay, so this is, he's got cute little pink hair. He's like a zombie. I got it during Halloween from my team, and we all got one, and it's, I sleep with it every night. I can sleep without it. I do. And I love him so much because he's really special to me because it's from my softball team, and it was from one of our last tournaments.
Okay, my turn. This is mine. Her name is Izzy. Okay, this is mine. Her name's Cookie.
Oh, Cookie.
And she's like a very realistic bulldog.
Yeah. Okay, so this is, so my grandma had a dog named Brutus, and he looked just like this. And then when I looked at his name, guess what? It's Brutus. And so that was just like
a mirror.
It was so amazing. So I know, right? I love him so much.
Okay, so like when I was
Oh my God.
I love this story. Okay, so when I was 2, I got this and I wanted to name it something. So I said caballo. And we looked up what's caballo and it's horse in Spanish. And this is a horse.
Oh, I just got a text on my phone.
What?
There's, oh no. Can you read that?
Tuminama?
Let me hold it down. There's gonna.
A tumina.
Okay, so when we went downstairs to look for places to go, we didn't see our parents, so we're hopefully they went to our next door neighbor's house to find somewhere to hide
and not care about us.
Yeah, they're probably like, oh, Ellie probably got the text on her phone or something, and because I bet they got the text. We didn't see CJ either, so we're hoping they took CJ. If you don't know who CJ is, I don't think she was in any of our videos. She's our other dog. Also an Australian Shepherd. They have their own channel. Okay, so we made it to my closet. It's actually pretty good. There's a spot right there just in case if we need. That's where I put my stuffed animals. There's like this big opening and then there's
this
one.
This is my bed if we have to spend the night right here.
Yeah. Guys, this could be like a 24-hour challenge because this is gonna be so scary.
Oh, I think Zeke here, and this is her bed.
She's trying to figure out like where she went.
Thank goodness we have clothes.
Yeah, if like we start like smelling bad with our clothes, we've got so many clothes in here.
Yeah, we could just like open the door and quickly throw out our clothes in the window. But okay. Your room then.
Kaitlyn had an idea to like continue showing you guys
our animals because we grab them just in case we get bored or something.
It's your turn.
It's my turn?
Okay. Oh, did I finish up the story?
Yes.
Okay.
Because you looked it up and it was horse and
spare. I was only two. And I
okay, so I'm showing two of them because they're like the same thing. They're twins. Move this. She wants to lay down.
Okay,
so
here.
So, these are very special to me because on
like
the first day of school, well, the first day of school that Mimi picked us up, our grandma, she took us, she took us to this place and there were, stuffed animals there and we got them and it's just really special to me.
Okay, Vicky, now you're blocking my face.
That's fine. You can just show them the
Okay, animal. So this is the biggest snowball.
Can you lay down? Lay down.
Okay.
Good girl.
So this is Snowball, my puppy.
Ow, Vicky. You have so much room over there, and you choose to go right here.
Okay, and he is the...
This is my recorder. No eats, no eats.
Okay, and he is actually a snowball. Look at him.
He's little. He can come and tickle
his He's so fat, but I love him. He's a kid.
Okay.
Stop it. Do you have any? Okay, you can.
I have one more. So this is a cute. It's like a snowball, too. It's so cute. This is special to me because, I don't know, I just kind of picked him up, and he's so fluffy. And then his name is Austin. That's where we live.
Like, all of her owls are special.
They are.
Except one.
Which one?
Yeah. The one with the hat.
Oh, wait, no, that is special because Aunt Suze gave that to me. And it was when she graduated. She got that for her present and she gave it to me.
Okay.
Now I have it.
So I had.
Sherbert.
Oh, there's so much text.
Okay. We're getting so much text about the tsunami. Wait. It's from Mom. She says, we're at Kevin's house. Hopefully you're okay.
We're good.
We're good.
Okay, so if you don't know who Kevin is, it's our neighbor. Okay, let's move on. This is
He was
Sky.
In our Truth or Dare video.
This is Sky because she has, like, the color of the sky and some stars. Look at Sky.
Okay. Ziki is so cute. It's right here on me.
We have so much room back there, and Zeke didn't go over there. She chose to get right on top of us.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what is your last one? That rainbow one right here?
Oh, yes. This one's very cute. And she's so fuzzy.
Like Pinocchio.
Feel her. Okay, her
Zeke, feel her.
Feel her. Okay. So, her name is Quakey.
Quakey.
And she's very cute, and this is a beanie.
Like Quakey unicorn.
Yeah, Quakey unicorn. So I'm a Quakey, like the fruit.
Kiwi. It says kiwi. It's kiwi.
Oh.
I thought
I'm
the
a kiwi, like the fruit. I lack a tail, but I'm still cute. Her birthday's March.
She's tickling myself so much.
Her foot is under me.
Yeah, she's very special because her birthday is March 4th.
And her birthday is March 7th.
Yeah.
Peyton is.
Remember you bought me that llama?
Okay, so we did... Wait, was that on my channel? Did we video that on my channel? Or did we just do that for fun? I think we just did that for fun.
No. That was,
the $5 limit challenge?
Yeah.
It was? So we got that, some candies, fudge pops?
Yes.
Okay.
So, yeah, if you haven't checked that out, go check that out. And we got a llama. Her birthday is
March 7th!
Just like my birthday, so we're twins.
Yeah. So we're just gonna chill and then get back to you if we need to say anything.
Yeah, we're probably gonna, like, explore some stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Like...
Ziki was laying down, but now she, like, just got... Are you going to go back there?
Baby! You went back there!
Oh,
my God.
Make room for Ziki.
Okay. Hey, don't put your feet over there. Now I'm going
to... So, Kayton just made room for all of her animals to sleep, but we need to make room for us, not your animals. Where are we going to sleep?
I'm sleeping here with Snowball.
Okay.
So
I guess I'll just sleep like right here.
Yeah,
I think there's actually a blanket. Look and see if there's a blanket in there. I think there is. I think I hid one. Perfect!
Shopkins.
See if there's another one.
Shopkins.
There's definitely not going to be, but if there is...
I'll just sleep with the clothes.
Yeah.
Those can be.
Oh, there's a pillow back there for you.
Yay, I'm so happy now.
Oh my gosh.
Yay.
So I have this blanket that I can just sleep
on. It's Shopkins.
Right here. Shopkins. Oh.
There we go. There's Shopkins. There's a cookie, there's popcorn. I think there's like a shoe on here. Yep, here's a shoe.
It's a shoe. So yeah, it's Shopkins. So
yeah, so let me show you where all my animals are gonna sleep. We're definitely not sleeping in drawers, so that's probably the best place for my animals to sleep.
My animals are just gonna be right there.
This is where Kabaya is gonna sleep, so pretty. And, oh, I closed the drawer, and this is where Kiwi's gonna be. Go back in there. This is where Snowball's gonna be, and this is where Sky's gonna be. She has a mirror because she's special. Oh, and Bella is in the box. She's just that. Bella's just like, I wanna be in the pet box. Why do you want to chew on my unicorn socks?
And so literally every single one of my animals are right there.
Because she picks small ones, which are boring.
This is the dress I wore to a premiere.
Oh my gosh. Really, premiere? I thought she meant her softball team.
Yeah, why would I wear that to softball? If you don't know, my softball team is premiere. So you guys can go check that out. Like, literally, the channel's called premiere.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Like, literally. Go check that out right now, subscribers.
I'm gonna try...
64 subscribers.
Okay, I'm gonna try to... Wait, are you on my side? Or your side? Like...
I'm videoing you.
Okay, I'm gonna try to fit in my bed. Oh, this is really comfy.
Kate, I don't think you're gonna be able to sleep there. Sorry. Kate, no. You gotta find a different spot.
Why?
Because that's not somewhere for you to sleep.
This is my bed.
I don't think it is. You shouldn't be there right now.
Well, if we have to spend the night.
I just got a text from Mom that says that we're all clear. It passed by. So it's we're all fine. We don't need to be in here.
But it's fun to be in here.
I guess. Bye, guys! So remember, this was totally fake. There was no tsunami. We just wanted to show you guys like what you can do. Find a room with no windows
and get your dog.
And definitely nothing up there that could fall on you. Get any pets. If you have a baby brother or sister and your parents aren't near it, grab him, bring him in here or her, and you have to just stay safe. Find somewhere with not a window because okay.
So let me show you, like, if there was actually a tsunami, I would grab Blueberry's cage.
Yep, Blueberry. She would definitely grab
Blueberry. I would just hug him. I don't care if he nibbles on my hand. I would grab him and be like, run!
So, yeah, those are just some tips if you live in, like, in a beach area where tsunamis could happen. Do those steps and you will be safe and survive. You want to be someone who survives a tsunami. If you don't and you do those steps, you feel free to come haunt us. Feel free to come haunt us because...
Haunt Ellie!
Yeah, I'm the one giving you the instructions. So, yeah, we love you guys so, so, so much. And if you have not already... We only have 17 subscribers. That's super sad. And we make these videos for you guys to subscribe. So help our channel out by subscribing and follow us on Roblox. So our Roblox usernames are in the about section. So you can go subscribe and we'll put Zeke's Roblox account on there too. Bye guys.